It was quite hot in Delhi a few months ago. So the air conditioners in my room were not very effective. So someone has advised me that on my windows, I put up a sun film and that will make the air conditioners more effective. So I contacted a vendor nearby and I described him the size of my windows and I asked for the price. He said it will be 2000 rupees. I agreed for the price and requested him to put the sun film on the windows of my bedrooms. He came after a couple of days and he put sun film on one bedroom. I found it quite satisfactory. So I asked him to put sun film on the second bedroom also. Now, after he has put up the sun film in both the bedroom, I was expecting that his bill will be 4000 rupees, that is 2000 rupees per bedroom. However, when I asked for the bill, he said it will be 2000 rupees only. Now I was very happy because I was expecting 4000 of bill and here I was to pay just 2000 rupees. And he was also very happy because I did not negotiate and I gave him straightway what he demanded. So we departed with a very happy feeling on both the sides. I recommended that person to many other people and he got much more business after that. Now imagine that I would have been expecting a bill of 2000 rupees and the vendor would have demanded 4000 rupees. In that situation, I would have been certainly very agitated. Maybe we would have negotiated for 3000 rupees. In that situation, he would have felt unhappy because he did not get what he expected. And I would have also felt bad because I had to pay much higher money than what I expected. So in this particular incident, both of us would have been cursing each other and both of us would have been unhappy with each other. So friends, we can learn something from this small incident. In this world, our tendency is to give least and to get most. Whenever we deal with other people, our attempt is to give as less as we can and get as much as we can. And this is the source of all the conflicts in this world. Instead of that, if we develop the habit of giving as much as we can and expecting as less as we can, in that situation, both parties will be happy and we will enjoy happiness and trust in this world. So friends, the secret of happiness is to lower your expectations from other people and develop the habit of giving as much as you can from your side. If you can develop this habit, you will always be happy and you will be able to perform very well in this world and develop beautiful relationships with people all around you.